Here's an early look at your Wednesday forecast. Our day begins with temperatures around 30, so another freezing morning for the area, but things will improve over the course of the day ahead, but most spots likely to stay at below average levels as we get into the afternoon. You can see the clouds in place as the day begins. Our next weather system dropping in, setting up a front across the area, which is going to cause colder air to be found to the northeast, warmer air down to the southwest. We'll have a significant temperature variation from our northern spots to our southern spots. Now, as the day goes on, with the system around, we could see a few occasional snowflakes during the morning, basically a flurry here and there, then a few additional raindrops during the afternoon as the temperatures rise. Better rain chances wait until we get into Thursday. We're going to have a weather system moving on by south of us. We'll get the rain on the north side of that. That'll give us a gloomy day with periods of rain all throughout that will clear by Friday. Here's a look at our high temperature map for the day ahead, and you can see what I mean as far as this difference in temperatures. Upper 40s only for highs for places like Angola, Bryan, and Defiance. Mid-50s for Fort Wayne and surrounding communities. Down to the south, we could see highs in the low 60s for Marion and Hartford City. Now, in the next 10 days, temperatures fairly similar and staying below average on the high end. Thursday, 56 degrees, some rain. Friday, dry, 59. Saturday, 54, some rain possible then. And also some periods of rain on Sunday, 50. Next week, highs in the mid to upper 50s each day. Tuesday and Wednesday, see some rain. That's your latest forecast update.